I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like to fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like to fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like to fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. Slow down, bitches be quiet. Haters say they want me dead, they better not try it. Bitches selling whoop tickets, but I don't buy it. They say that they be spitting, but these hoes telling lies, man. Jimmy Fly, baddest on the beat. Never met a rap bitch float like me. All these female rappers wanna spit like me. I put the pen to the pad, make these hoes feel the feet, cause I'm the spitter, the beat killer, huh? I know you like it when a bitch go berserk, make you think about the female rappers, Jimmy Flower Merc. Don't you know I never go without leaving they feelings hurt? I'm the baddest on the map, that's the baddest on the earth, Hoes don't want problems, ask my therapist, bitch, I got fucking problems. Always been that bitch, if you got problems, I will solve them, beast. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. Yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. What up, bitches? It's your girl, Jimmy Fly, and I'm back. I know you guys haven't seen me in a long time. Normally, I'm posting vlogs at least like 2 or 3 times a week, but I told you guys I was going to lay off of that because I wanted to focus more on just my writing and my artistry, my music, my poetry, and things like that. So let me give you a quick update on what's been going on. I just came back from Hollywood, California, bitches! So somebody in the industry, I'm not gonna say any names, but somebody see me on YouTube doing my thug thizzle, spitting my hot shit, you know how I do, and they reached out to me on YouTube, and before I knew it, within a week's time, they had sent me a plane ticket to come out to Hollywood, California. I went out there, met some people, networked with some people, went into a few studios, and what I like to say, just found myself as an artist and got more comfortable with who I am and what I have to offer the music industry. So what I'm doing right now is working on a street album, a mixtape full of original music written and recorded by moi, and that will be dropping around the first week of January. I want to give you guys something for the new year, so look forward to that. In the next couple of days, I will be uploading an official video for one of my first sneak leaks off my up and coming street album, and I know you guys are gonna love it. It's like a twerk song, and I know y'all guys really gonna be feeling it. Got the Cali vibe and all that shit. So everybody that's been praying for your girl, continue to pray for me. Continue to just keep me in your mind and in your heart. And just continue to wish the best for me, because I am striving and working so hard towards my goal. So I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. And you know I had to pop in and give you a little bit of something. You know how I do, boo. You know how I do. I love you. And I'll holler at you bitches later. Okay, I'm sorry. Dude.